NanoLocker is a new ransomware recently discovered by Symantec, but really there is nothing new about it. But this doesn't mean it's not dangerous. It is. If you get infected, you'll find many of your files encrypted. And while the encryption process goes on, your PC will be very slow and sluggish as the encryption takes a lot of processing power. And it's a key moment to restart or put your PC down to sleep while the encryption goes on, because if NanoLocker finishes the encryption, it loses the encryption key and you won't be able to get your files back. And so, if you have stopped the encryption process on time, you can decrypt your files by downloading the NanoLocker decryptor created by CyberClues.
Why should we fear to use it?
You can find the link in the description below. To use the NanoLocker decryptor, first copy the configuration file that contains the encryption key from the local AppData folder to the decryptor's folder. AppData folder is usually hidden, so make sure hidden files are visible in Windows folder options. Also, put the encrypted files you want to decrypt in the same folder. Open the Windows command prompt by typing cmd in the start menu and then type this. You also find it in the description below. And now just replace those parameters, execute the command, and your file will be decrypted. Downside is that you have to decrypt your files one by one, and if you have many encrypted files, it's gonna take a while. It was Ivo from Virus Guides, and if you wanna see more of our videos on similar and other topics, take a look at our channel.